What's the variable? The different blood types, right? A, O, A positive, A, B, etc., etc. Are those numbers? No, they're not numbers. Therefore, they're not quantitative variables. They're either nominal or categorical variables. This answer is falso again.